All new tonight at 10 o'clock, bullying is a problem that's finding its way into newspaper headlines across America.
CBS 7's Shannon Murray joins us tonight with a look at one Alpine school that's fighting back. Shannon?
I won't tell you we don't have bullying because we do.
Alpine school administrators say the problems seem to be growing, so they decided to make good deeds something to be rewarded.
I think it was a problem, but now everyone's trying to be kind to each other.
Mickey is one of 40 handpicked kindness ambassadors.
My favorite part is inspiring people to want to be kind to each other.
The ambassadors represent the Kindness Coalition, a group of kids trained on what bullying is and how to stop it.
Here at Alpine Middle School, they're teaching kids that instead of being reactive, they can be proactive and pay it forward.
And the chain hanging in the cafeteria explains it all.
If you see somebody doing a good thing, or yourself, you do a good thing, then you write a slip and then you make it into a chain.
Earning a link on the chain can be as simple as lending another student a pencil, opening a door, or even cleaning up for the cafeteria ladies at lunch.
I've seen people change, trying to help and all that, and I've even changed myself.
Shannon Murray, CBS 7 News.